going on? It's Daniel Giddens, better known as D Good. You know, we out here at Lassiter High School, 10 a.m. to 11:30, 90 minutes of straight conditioning, just running around the track, getting in the best shape, running the stairs. It's workout number one for the day. Got another one tonight at 8 o'clock p.m. with Mark Edwards in the lab. Workout. It's about 11:25 right now, so about to hit this cool down, rest up, watch USA play. We're here again tonight. Gymratinsider. Got done doing a hard drill for the drill. That's a warm up. All right, heading to the grill. Another 45, 50 minutes of work. Non-stop, no water break. dunking drill, resistance. That's always a drill that very helpful. You hate it when you're doing it, but after that you see progress that it helps you make. Works out your legs, jumping ability. My vert went up about 4 inches since I've been using it. So it's a tough tool, but in the long run it pays off. So gotta do that. Let's get that up. I'll do some blocking drills with the bands on. And whatever part gonna make up, we gotta do something.